This is endurance racing. It's the toughest, hardest race in the world. And the end of the stint, you're tired, you're emotionally drained, you're physically drained. It's the ultimate challenge of man and machine.
Why are more Mazdas being road raced than any other car? Because after more than 100 major international victories, racers know that getting here starts in here. Mazda, born to race, built to win. Zoom, zoom.